The lunge, Stoccata longa, Botta longa, also known as passo straordinario. It is the longest possible step that can be taken in fencing. To demonstrate, Maestro Acosta Martinez will start from terza guardia. The lunge is executed by first extending the arm. On the completion of the extension, she propels her body forward by pushing off the back heel and landing on her front heel. Ideally, at the same time that the foot lands on the ground, the point should hit the intended target. It's important to note the equilibrium of her body and the alignment of her body. If you notice, her shoulders are level. The body is inclined slightly forward. There's an angle that can be taken from her right shoulder to the back heel. The arm is extended, point ascending, punta ascendente. The equilibrium of her front foot is such that her knee is above her instep. The left arm is held backwards or pushed backwards for balance to recover.